Klimak, flowering it in for Lomekin. He couldn't get it. Now on the board, Semyonov, number 30. Back to Patisov, to Kasatonov. Shoots, he scores! Deflected on the way through. Kasatonov let it go, but it changed directions. This game is tied 1-1. Patisov in front. Larionov couldn't get a stick on the pass. Here's Makarov to Patisov. Shot. Fewer the save. Rebound. Krutov scores. Krutov. Two power play goals by the Soviets. And the Soviets take a 2-1 lead. Into center ice to Lomekin. Semyonov to Semak. He scores! Semak into the top corner. And the Soviets win in overtime. 6-5. Alexander Semak with the winning goal.
What a great shot by Semak. Picking the top corner.